Mean deviation is the difference between the items of the distribution with mean or median. So if we calculate the deviation with respect to mean, we call it as mean deviation about mean. If we calculate the value regarding the median, then we call the deviation as mean deviation about median. Now let's learn how to compute the mean deviation. If it has the individual observations, that means ungrouped data, mean deviation about mean is sigma x minus x bar divided by n. X bar is the mean, so that is sigma modulus d divided by n. Sigma modulus x minus x bar divided by n is equal to sigma modulus d divided by n. Modulus d indicates the positive value. If we give the negative number, then the modulus will convert it into positive. Or it's like a box. If you give positive value, you will get positive only. If you give negative value, also you will get positive value. Mean deviation about median, that is sigma modulus x minus median divided by n, that is equal to sigma modulus d divided by n, where modulus d is equal to x minus median and n is the number of observations. Calculation of mean deviation for continuous series. Mean deviation about mean is equal to sigma f into m minus x bar divided by n. F is the frequency, m is the middle point of the class interval, x bar is the mean, and n is the frequency, the number of terms, that is total frequency. So we can write it as sigma f into capital D divided by modulus of capital D divided by n. Modulus capital D is equal to modulus m minus x bar. N is the total frequency. Relative measure for mean deviation, that is the coefficient of mean deviation about mean and coefficient of mean deviation about median. First, coefficient of mean deviation about mean is equal to mean deviation about mean divided by mean. Coefficient of mean deviation about median is equal to mean deviation about median divided by median. This is how we can calculate the coefficient of mean deviation. Mostly we use arithmetic mean to calculate the mean deviation. So if they didn't specify in the question, you can use mean to calculate the mean deviation. First example, that is 19th example, calculate the mean deviation about mean and its coefficient of the income groups of 5 given below. So 5 income are given here, we have to calculate the mean deviation. For that, first we have to calculate the mean. So we can add all the 5 data and you can calculate the mean. So while adding all the 5 numbers, I get 22,000. So 22,000 divided by 5 is equal to 4,400. So the income I have tabulated, and D is equal to x minus x bar. That is, modulus D is equal to modulus of x minus x bar. So x is the number of observations here. X bar is the mean value. Our mean value is 4,400. So 4,400 we have to subtract from all the values of the income. So 4,000 minus 4,400. You will get minus 400. But here, as we have modulus here, this will become positive. So it is positive 400. We need positive value. So only we have given modulus here. 4,200 minus 4,400 while subtracting you get minus 200, but because of the modulus it is positive 200. Now 4400 minus 4400 you get 0. 4600 minus 4400 you will get 200. 4800 minus 4400 gives you 400. So modulus D we have calculated. Now it's time to calculate sigma modulus D, the summation of all the values. So 400 200 200 and 400. 400 plus 200 it is 600, plus 200 800, 800 plus again 400 it gives you 1200. So this is sigma x and it is modulus D. Now mean deviation about mean is equal to sigma modulus D divided by n. So sigma modulus D it is 1200. D add pannadhu sigma modulus D, that is 1200 divided by 5, that is equal to 240. Here now we have to calculate the relative measure, that is the coefficient of mean deviation. Coefficient of mean deviation is mean deviation about mean divided by mean. That's formula, mean deviation about mean divided by mean. Now we have calculated mean deviation about mean is 240 divided by mean. Mean is 4400. So 240 divided by 4400 gives you 0.055. Next example, calculate the mean deviation about median. But in the first problem we have calculated the mean deviation about mean. Now mean deviation about median and its relative measure for 7 numbers given below. First we have to calculate the median, because the question is calculate the mean deviation about median. So we need median. To calculate median we have to arrange the values in ascending order. That is, the values were given here, we have to arrange them in ascending order, and the number of values are 7. Median is size of n plus 1 divided by 2 value of when n is odd. Here n is equal to 7, so it is odd. We have to find the fourth value. So the fourth item, that is 7 plus 1 divided by 2, that is fourth item, fourth value in the ascending order is 45. So now we can tabulate the values x and the median, x minus x bar, or here x minus median, that is x minus 45. So the modulus value is also, so 20 minus 45 gives you minus 25, because of the modulus it is plus. Okay, similarly for 30 also it is minus 15, but we have 15. Okay, so after calculating this sigma x minus median, that is sigma D, while adding all the values you will get sigma D. The values ella add pannumbodhu it is 105. Now mean deviation about median, that is sigma modulus x minus median divided by n. So sigma modulus x minus median is 105. இது எல்லாத்தையும் ஆட் பண்ணியிருக்கோம்ல அந்த டேபிளில், தட் வேல்யூ 105 டிவைடட் பை என் இஸ் நம்பர் ஆஃப் அப்சர்வேஷன்ஸ். எத்தனை நம்பர்ஸ் கொடுத்துருந்தாங்க? 7. ஸோ 105 டிவைடட் பை 7 அண்ட் இட் இஸ் 15. நவ் வி ஹாவ் டு கேல்குலேட் கோஎஃபிஷியன்ட் ஆஃப் மீன் டீவியேஷன் அபவுட் மீடியன். கோஎஃபிஷியன்ட் ஆஃப் மீன் டீவியேஷன் அபவுட் மீடியன் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மீன் டீவியேஷன் அபவுட் மீடியன் டிவைடட் பை மீடியன். அதுதான் ஃபார்முலா, mean deviation about median divided by median. So mean deviation about median is 15. 15 divided by median is 45. So 15 divided by 45 and it gives you 0.3,3 while simplifying. 8.21 example, calculate the mean deviation about mean for the following data. So size and frequency are given in the problem, we have to find the mean deviation about mean. First, let's tabulate the values. X and F values were tabulated. First, we have to calculate F into X. F, X. So, frequency kudutha indha method la da namma panna mudiyum. So, F, X. That is, well, we have to multiply F and X. So, 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 6 4s are 24. Like that, you have to multiply X and F. Now, the median, the mean value. So, here we can take the middle value and it is 8. Okay. So, D is equal to X minus 8. So, from this X, you have to subtract 8. And its modulus value. Modulus podno table avanga podala. Okay, so 2 minus 8, it is minus 6. So, because of modulus, it is plus 6. 4 minus 8, it is minus 4. Because of modulus, it is plus 4. So, like this, we have to calculate modulus D in this column. Then, F into modulus D. F into modulus D, that is 2 into 6, that is 12. Here, 2 into 4, that is 8. 4 into 2, that is also 8. 5 into 0, it is 0 again. So, like this, we have to multiply F and D and we have to find the total or sum of F into modulus D. At the end, after calculating for all the observation, we have to find N is equal to 20. Sigma Fx is equal to 160. N is total frequency. All frequency add pannadhu capital N. And sigma Fx oda sumu. And then sigma F into modulus D. That mean deviation about mean is equal to sigma F into modulus D divided by N. Sigma F into modulus D is 56. So 56 divided by 20. So, 56 divided by 20 and it is equal to 2.8. Find out the coefficient of mean deviation about median in the following series. So, 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, class intervals and the number of persons were given. First, let's tabulate it. Calculations have to be made correct to two places of decimals. Okay, first let's tabulate the given observations. X and F are given. Next, cumulative frequency as we did while finding quartiles. So, cumulative frequency, now we have to find the mean deviation about the median. So, we need median value. What is median? Q2. The second quartile is the median. So, we are going to use the same method which we used to calculate the quartiles. Now, here to calculate the median. So, capital N is the total frequency. Total frequency means while adding all the F, we will get it, the total frequency. And here that will be the last row. That will be in the last row of the cumulative frequency also. Idu add pannalum 212 dhaan varum. Finally, 212 varnum. Okay, so 212 divided by 2, that is n by 2. Why we need to find n by 2? To calculate median, q2 kandupidikkanumla. So n by 2 is q1 ke enna pannuvom n by 4 kandupidippom, q2 ku n by 2, and for q3 3 n by 4. Now it is q2, so n by 2 and it is 106. Now class intervals corresponding to the cumulative frequency 106. 106 in the interval over there 30 to 40. So L is the lower value 30, cumulative frequency 30 to 40 la. Okay. So F is the frequency 40 and PCF is the previous cumulative frequency, that is 77. In the row ku previous a ulladu, that is 77, previous cumulative frequency. Okay, class interval is 10. 30 to 40 in Ranala, the difference is 10. So, C is also equal to 10. Median L is equal to, or Q2 is equal to L plus N by 2 minus PCF divided by F into C. So, while substituting the values, you get 37.25. Now we have to calculate the mean deviation about median. So for that they have used a separate table. If you want, you can use the same table itself, but you should not confuse. Now f is there, m is the midpoint, mid value of the class interval 0 to 10, 5, 10 to 20, 15, 20 to 30, 25, like that. Okay, so d is equal to modulus x minus 37.25. 37.25 is the median. Okay, x minus median. So here the mid value m minus 37.25 we are going to calculate. So 5 minus 37.25 you get 32.25. 15 minus 37.25 you will get 22.25. You have to ignore the minus symbol because the modulus value is given there. Okay, so similarly you have to calculate all the d and then f into modulus d, that is f into d you have to calculate. After completing the table, sigma f into capital D, that is 3209.5. capital N we know already. So sigma f into modulus D we have to calculate. Now mean deviation about median we have to calculate. Mean deviation about median is equal to sigma f into D divided by N. So 3209.5 divided by 212, that is 15.14. Next, coefficient of mean deviation about median. So coefficient of mean deviation about median is mean deviation about median divided by median, that is 15.14 divided by 37.25, that's the median. And while simplifying, you get 0.41.